Some years ago, when I first entered the living rooms of the world, you knew me as Major Margaret Houlihan, the harried head nurse of an Army field hospital in a faraway, long-ago war. Always good for a laugh. I'm involved in another war today, and it's neither long ago nor far away. It's taking place right here and right now in Canada, and there's nothing funny about it at all. People like you and I are fighting an unconscionable brutality which must end. On the heels of Canada's early explorers came the fur traders and the trappers. Hundreds of years ago, the cruelty began, and its main instrument of torture, the leg hole trap, is essentially unchanged today. We are going to see it and other traps filmed for real, on a real trap line. We are going to witness the agony they inflict on innocent animals, and like me, you will find it unacceptable. The leg hole trap, invented over 200 years ago. Millions of them are in use today. The wire snare, which pulls tighter and tighter. The newer Connie Bear trap, deemed a marvel of modern quick kill design. Variations on these have been approved by Canada's federal government. The leg hole trap rarely kills quickly, if at all. Animals chew themselves free, twist off limbs, or succumb to cold or starvation. In most of Canada, no regulations exist requiring trappers to check their traps at all. The Connie Bear trap kills quickly only if the animal traps itself properly. If not, it doesn't. The snare is hit and miss at best. The agony can last for days. Trappers maintain that drowning traps for beavers and muskrats are humane. What is the time limit on agony? I'm speaking to you on behalf of the Fur Bearers, a group of concerned Canadian citizens who have been trying to bring an end to this unnecessary torture since 1953. A public outcry in Canada put pressure on the Canadian government to act, but they silenced their critics by asking for time to study the issue. The studies have continued for more than a decade now and have proven that Canadian government interests are the same as the fur industries that sells 4 million wild animal hides for profit every year. For too long we have waited. For too long the profiteers of this shocking cruelty have had their way. And we can wait no longer, so please, join us and help end this unnecessary tragedy right now. Right now.